Well, I'm really happy that we were able to kind of come to an agreement. Normally, when you have both parties having some reservation about a budget, you have a good budget. I am really excited about the increase in education, special education. It is historic highs for us. We're almost talking about a $1 billion investment back to the kids of the Commonwealth, especially a 14% increase back to the city of Philadelphia with 8% increase on special ed. I mean, those are historic numbers. On top of that, we are doing something around the basic need of home repair. We know back home in Philadelphia, with the rising cost of inflation, gas, and everything else, we have to figure out a way to relieve some of that stress. So we're glad we're able to kind of reinvest in homeowners so they can fix up their homes and actually have a quality life of living. We also really happy about the child care tax credit that we're going to be implementing. Normally you see tax credits for businesses, but we have rarely seen these tax credits get like drawn down to like the everyday person. So we're really excited about that. I'm really excited that we finally are getting serious about a state budget, and we are putting some money away in a rainy day fund. I am not particularly happy about $5 billion being socked away, but I do understand we have to have a compromise in this process. This is a democracy. This is what it looks like. So I'm really happy that we're moving in the right direction.